Oh, I'm just. It's just the PS3 background I use. I send it out to all the new followers. I'll wait till some people join in, and then we'll do that. We'll start that fist fight match.
Why, hello there, sir. And it spawned me in the shower.
That's cool.
Alright, now I remember what I was going to do today. Get a red suit to go with my... Or get a red vest to go with my car color. And then go buy some more beer. Hey, want to do some Drunk Frogger? See who
yeah,
wins.
We can do fist fights, Drunk Frogger.
Okay. I just need to pick up beer. Yeah, I was showing my little brother my shaders and stuff because he's gonna be getting Destiny for Xbox. He's like cool, and he said that's cool because I just re-equipped them in the app, so it just showed up like that. I really need to finish getting the rest of my cards turned from black and purple to black and red. But I got my the main cards I used. Oh wait, no, I need to get the Prisma black and red.
That's one way to get down there.
Okay. On the way to... Oh, right, he's there. He's right near me. Oh, easy. Oh, Jesus! Is he just shooting at me?
Maybe.
God damn it, I don't want shot right now.
Just turn on passive mode.
I'm in my car!
No.
Blow it up! I'm lucky it's a Centorno, one of the fastest cars.
Yeah, Easy will shoot you up, and then until you shoot him up, he'll ask you to stop. Pretty standard feat. I do tell people, man, be careful when you shoot at somebody in a fancy car because you don't want to get stuck with a $15,000 bill.
Well, mine's about a $14,000 bill.
It's not that bad, though. I mean, you can make $30,000 off of survival. But the problem with survival is you spend so much ammo.
God.
And you only make
I'm lucky I walked in the door. Gonna restock on snacks, too.
I think it'd be cool if you could, like, fill your fridge with tons of beer.
Give me the money. Fuck it. I'll just kill him and steal the money myself. It takes too long to build the cash register. I want to fill the bet to get the money.
Yeah, but they give you 3 times more when they do it.
I don't care.
Yeah, this is an interesting bike. It's really just a fuck-around toy. I've had it before.
And that's easy. Like... I'm gonna escape this way. Shit.
Remember, people, if you want to follow, come play with us, just make sure you just follow the show, friend me up, and join our crew, and that you have no cheating, hacking, RP glitching, or anything else on your Social Club account. Because your account will be shut down if you do. Once you join my crew, it's automatically forwarded to cheater protection programs through Rockstar. Basically, I eyeball it, my commissioners eyeball it, then they eyeball it. And to be honest, about every third person that joins my crew ends up getting their account shut down. And they're always like, oh, why'd that happen? I'm like, I warned you.
I have another account just to mess around with glitches and stuff.
Yeah, be careful, because you know what they do beyond that is they lock your PSN out of playing, so.
No, that's what I'm saying. I have a different PSN.
Yeah. No, I mean your IPN on your house. They lock it off.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. So basically, if you wanna, if you're cheating,
I don't hack.
It doesn't matter.
I'm just like looking. I don't hack. I'm just looking around for like glitches in the map itself.
Well, then why do you have a whole nother PSN if you're just looking for little glitches in the map? If you're duping vehicles or turning invisible, those are all things that they've warned people. No, they will lock your DNS out.
I don't do that.
Yeah. Well, then you're
just like just in case it messes something up with my character and stuff.
Yeah.
I do. That's why I experiment on the other account. Then I do the glitches on here.
I'm just an elite gamer. I don't do any of that. Whoa! Something just blew up near me. What the hell was that? Queen's Wrath. No, not yet, Spaz. I just started. I took the Queen's ones and I did a few of them, but not the Queen's Wrath.
Are you trying to blow you up?
Oh, what the hell is that?
Oh. It's your mom. Brum brum! I don't know why I called her my Turismo and not my Hatter. Dang it, Turismo is next on the list because my Centauri got destroyed.
I just saw a chopper out here. Oh, there it is. Somebody was shooting at me in the chopper.
No! Off you.
Depending on the vehicle and what we do, it'd mean Easy like to do like target practice. Oh!
Well, then I should grab my truck if you want target practice.
Well, you know what I mean? Like, we like
something
to...
Something that's not expensive. I know my adder picked... My ad, well, I haven't destroyed it. My adder has been destroyed in a while, but it's been 12,500 every time it gets destroyed.
Oh, shit!
Oh, snap. Snap, cuck, and pop, Rice Krispies.
I couldn't get him, so I just shot blindly through a tree and ahead of him, and he flew into it. That was a good one.
Oh, a rocket?
Yeah, that was a good one, Easy. Of course, it cost me like 6,000 in rockets to get him. He couldn't play that long, that's why he just came in. That's all he could do.
So it's just us right now?
Oh, nice. Ooh, that might be a glitch in Destiny, Spaz. I bet they don't even know that.
What?
He says every time you do the Queen's Wrath mission, you get a legendary item.
Ooh.
I don't know.
I want better equipment so that we can try that.
I know, I feel like maybe I should bounce back on the Destiny.
Not right now.
Dude, motherfucker! Chen! You should have just given me the money, you fucker.
Really? Really? I thought he would just land if I shot him out when he was right above the air, but no. That's some total bullshit.
Female cops can suck me. I love how there's female cops now. Dickhead.
What cops you what?
There's female cops now in Blaine County. For sure.
There's female cops?
Yeah.
I wanna see this.
Oh yeah, they've been in the game since like last patch.
I didn't know that. Thanks for telling me. not just fix it up.
I'm on my other handle, Spaz. That's why.
Why do you say handle?
Cause that's what they're called.
I just call him PSN IDs.
Why do you call him that? I have the same handle on my Steam, my Xbox Live, my Game Center. You can't just call him PSN. For professional tournament gamers too, they're either called gamer tags or handles, you know.
Yeah, I know Xbox is definitely called gamer tag.
Well, none of the terms are wrong. They're just, you know, different. I've had somebody else already like, why do you say handle? And I was like, because that's what we called them when we invented gamers. But that's the difference between, you know, gaming for 10 years, 5 years, and me gaming for 35 years.
I mean, I game for a while. So I started online gaming and when my older brother got the Xbox 360 Arcade.
I was already a tournament winner at gaming when most of my followers were, like, still sperm. Oh, they got me!
Still in the mother.
Yeah, Monster, they came out... Or, sorry. Mastern. They came out with Monster Trucks back in July, but it was a limited time, so if you didn't buy it, you don't have it now.
You have the Monster Truck?
No, I think it was ugly as fuck.
They're
gonna have more monster trucks down the road, and I think they're gonna be better looking. So,
yeah,
I'll take those.
I mean, I just got it just to get it, just to have a monster truck right now.
I'm hoping they come out with a Halloween one, kind of Gravedigger-ish.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Yeah, that would be awesome.
I'm bringing it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
I actually have a weird glitch on my game that Rockstar did for me where I have vehicles in something called storage. Allows me to have more vehicles in my garage as hold. This was an issue, I think, mostly with the Trevor Blazer and it disappearing, so it's kind of cool. Like, I can order it and I can race it, but it's not my garage's. This is my monster truck right here, Catbus.
I'm telling you, I wanted to see.
Now, the reason I was hesitant to buy the monster truck at first was that it had, you know, I was like, if this doesn't have bulletproof tires, it's pointless. And it does. Default.
Hey, I'm coming to you.
Alright.
Bye.
Yeah, see, I never drive those around because I don't want to deal with the bills. Like, the Bugatti is a piece of shit in this game. I hate it. And, I have a Turismo.
Hey, let me in.
Get in the back.
Okay.
Here, I'll come pick you up.
I just launched my car. I was on the ground.
I thought that car hit you. I thought that car just ran you over. I was like, oh no.
You just ran me over.
I know, I was pulling down so you could get in. The tire's like stuck on it. This won't last long.
Oh shit, that was supposed to blow you up. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
Toby! Ow! Okay, I'm not getting in the back. Wait,
I fell out. I know, I'm coming back. Yeah, the back on this is very loosey-goosey.
Right now. Let's play Dodge Your Own Car. How much was the bail?
37,000.
Jesus!
Whatever. You got 27 million, it's not a big deal.
You got 27 million? Jesus Christ.
No, I've actually got about 6 billion because I've got a couple, shit ton of shark cards.
Shark cards.
Yep. Every time I get somebody's account shut down, they send me another Megadon one. I'm never going to use them.
5 million?
Yeah. I'm never going to use them. I will never use shark cards in this game.
I bought one of those.